The president's lawyers say that a review of his last 10 years of tax returns do not reflect any income of any type from Russian sources, with some exceptions. His tax returns, of course, not released with the letter. By the way, the legal team who produced the letter won a Russia Law Firm of the Year award.